Jonas has to hang around right where he's at right there. That's why. That's why, because you become a threat.
And gets the roll.
To get Devin Booker off a single or double is dealer's choice.
Mid-range. CJ's got it. It's Herb. He's got Grayson Allen behind him. Good job.
Now
he's got to
attack Nurkic's head. And he's got to go with his head.
Went right at him. Grayson Allen coming up short on the three ball. So while they're dry, make him pay. Z got there. Gets the roll. Second bucket of the game for Zion. Else. Man. They're lucky it's only a three-point. Right. Arkia drive to the paint.
Immediate mismatch. Immediate mismatch, and now you have to be decisive and quick before they even get an opportunity to double-team.
And 8 points on the board, so the offensive struggles continue as Booker.
Yep, that's the definition of a point of attack defender.
CJ Pell's desperate for it in a timeout. Turnover now. And that is it right there on Devin Booker.
Good defense by Dyson, actually keeping himself in between Booker and the basket.
He's got a 15-point average against the Pels. Played 220 games against the Pels. Three ball. Finally.
It's good to get Jose back.
You said it. Got to grab it because they're all going to Nurkic the same way. And that's why they had so many offensive rebounds. CJ all the way to the cup gets the roll. Beat Royce O'Neal. Yeah, they've got 9 more points. CJ 2-for-1. Got it. Back at it to 7. And 3 minutes gone by.
Just keep your eyes on Jusuf Nurkic. Keep your eyes on Jusuf Nurkic because he's going to be a help guy.
And a nice toss. Nice little flip. And now let's see if the Pels.
Now watch. Now keep your eyes on Jusuf Nurkic because he's the help guy.
Good
That's
look.
A great play.
CJ's got it.
Making Jusuf Nurkic work defensively.
Kevin Durant wanted to go back to Nurkic.
Blocked.
Blocked away by Z. Three ball, too strong. And Z took it away. Trey's got a great look. It's all even.
Stay the
course. Tied at 33.
Devin Booker and using his upper body to create space.
Trey wanted to go back in. It's out. CJ got another triple. Turnover on Phoenix. Off the rub, the floater. CJ gets the roll. Pels have their largest lead. 9 so far. And they average only 13 a game. CJ, 3. Got it!
But a lot of this is coming off of the action with Zion. Drew Eubanks. They're going to try and sit and drop coverage. We know what CJ does with drop coverage. He makes you pay for it.
He's got 20. Now Z on the run, up against Nurkic. He's got some room. Spin to the baseline. He'll take it himself and get it. Team foul.
So now, Joe, where's the help going to come from? Jose's already hit 2 threes. You can see right now, Zion doesn't have to.
He's got Booker. Can he get by him? Yeah, you're right. He looked at the official. Jose, a 3rd 3. Got it!
They can't help, Joe.
8-point game. 2 on Phoenix.
The moment they help, you make them pay. Excellent job of Jose being shot ready.
And Jose now has 9 points, couple of boards in 12. And Larry gets right in front of him. He'll step through. Blocked away by Z.
Again, if you can force him to play one-on-one and kind of isolate.
CJ, deep 3. Got it!
There you go. Keep it moving.
Now Larry going back inside. Great pass.
And
the foul underneath on Beal.
But you know, this is what we talked about in the first half. And this is the ball with the pass.
Extra
this right
passes.
Here. Don't dribble it. Right? You move it. Because if you move the ball, now you force their defense to guard the entire floor, Joe. Excellent play by CJ.
Hey, led the wide receiver.
Booker, it's completely different. Good cut.
Yeah.
Good cut.
And Dice on the finish because Nurkic is cheating.
That's simple basketball right there. So now what you're doing is you're negating.
Z beats Nurkic. We got time on the shot clock. Deep 3. CJ! Pels back up by 10.
He got a little swagger, too. He turned around and had something to say to this crowd in Phoenix. $20 million.
Unreal. Man, no, it was over a billion.
No, I'm talking about $20 million now.
Jose asking.
Read the room. Good cut. Good
Dice
cut.
Dice gets the floater again. Now Zion on the move. Little 10-footer. Yes!
That. This is the shot.
Great
that.
8 of 9. Do you like this little 10, 12-footer?
I love this. I love this.
Me too.
Because it's open.
Jose gets the 50-50. CJ, tough 3. Coming up short. Z took it away.
I see you,
Got
young
it right
man.
Back from Eubanks.
I see you, young man.
Took it away. At the half. On the switch. What a spin. The lob off the bank. The bank for CJ. CJ.
On both sides of the basketball. But no, he ain't CJ today. He Christian James McCollum. Wrong foot.
15 threes for the Pels, the most they've had since the last seven games. Jose, got it! Back to 10. Boy, how good has he been off the bench? Five of them got Nurkic on one side, almost came down with it. He'll go to the rack. And tapped away by Larry. Beal looked like a throwaway. Blocked away by Zion. What a stop. Z up against Devin Booker. Z on the run. Gets the roll. Pelicans back up by one. Zion up to 21.
The work that you put in. This young man works on this shot every day. So we're not asking for...
Now Beal on his way to the rack. And Euros his way. Blocked away by Z. What a time for a block.
Pull up, Trey.
Trey on the run up against Booker. Leaves it off. Z's got it. All the way to the cup. I don't want it. You take it. He will. Pels by five.
Okay, Zion defensively tonight. He has done a great job at using that athleticism and contesting shots at the rim.
And that was a wide open look for the league leader. You're living right. Now take advantage. Inside of five. Z's 15-footer. Got it! I love it! Now get it in and don't delay. Z, he got the switch to Nurkic. Should be able to go by him. He will. Hammers it home!
I tell you what, is there a better day? Yeah, we can call this Baptism Sunday, Yusuf.
Well, you knew he was going to blow by him. You didn't know which side.
But the help's not there.
Right.
The help's not there again.
Thinking about the pull-up. Can he keep it alive? Yes. CJ, the floater.
Yes,
got
sir.
It! Huge! Pels by a half dozen.
That's a winning play right there by Zion Williamson that would not show up in the stat sheet.
And his seventh assist of the game. Bradley Beal hold him up. Z.
Go to work.
Yeah, you got to go to work. Z's going to get there. Floater. Got the roll!
Like, oh my gosh, I can't believe what I'm seeing right now. Yeah, this is Zion Williamson at his finest on both ends of the floor. Young man, you have been every bit of fantastic tonight.
He's got 29 points now with 10 boards, 7 assists. And he's under the